You're telling me Eminem fought the Punisher? Yes, Eminem the American rapper fought the Punisher from Marvel Comics. And you could say he actually won. It all started when the Parents Music Council hired a villain named Barracuda to take out the real Slim Shady. Punisher catches wind of this and goes to take down Barracuda. But Eminem is caught in the crossfire and for some reason thinks Barracuda's on his side. So he hides out with Barracuda in some abandoned building. When the Punisher finally finds them, he tries to draw Eminem out, accidentally calling him a rock star. This sends Eminem off the deep end. He rushes out there and whacks Punisher with his gun and shoots him 3 times in the chest. And when Eminem is least expecting it, Barracuda does the exact same thing to him. Luckily for Punisher and Eminem, they were both secretly wearing body armor. So instead of dying, they wake up in the middle of nowhere on a fishing boat chained to one another. Punisher and Eminem decide to work together to take down Barracuda, and they succeed. So even though Eminem shot Punisher, Punisher decides to spare Eminem's life. But by spare his life, he means not shoot him in the face and instead leave him on an iceberg. Then Punisher leaves to go finish the job by hunting down the Parents Music Council.